They're the in crowd, we're the other ones. It's a different kind of cloth that we're cut from. We let our colors show where the numbers ain't. We're the paint where there ain't supposed to be paint. That's who we are.
It's August of 2015, and my buddy Brent Hunsucker and I are headed up to the west coast of Vancouver Island looking for salmon.
Yeah, outside.
Our destination is Nootka Island Lodge. This area has a long and important part in the history of Northwest steelhead and salmon fishing, and I had always wanted to come up here. This would be a perfect opportunity to see a place that I had always wanted to see. It's almost impossible to spend any time in this area without contemplating the effect that the landing of Captain James Cook in Friendly Bay in 1778 had on this area.
We're the ones that they told you to run from. Yeah, the player's gonna play and a hater's gonna hate, and a regulator's born to regulate. When it hits the fan and it all goes down and the gloves come off, you're gonna find out.
Captain James Cook left England on his third voyage of discovery on July 12, 1776, 8 days after the Declaration of Independence had been signed in America. His vessel was the 462-ton Discovery with a crew of 112 men. Among this crew were men such as William Bligh, George Vancouver, Edward Liu, John Ledyard, and the expedition's artist, John Weber. These men would continue on to fame in their own right. This is the original map of Nootka Sound made by James Cook in 1778. These are the original illustrations by the ship's artist John Weber of the local people that they encountered in Friendly Cove. Captain Cook landed on Vancouver Island at Friendly Cove on March 29, 1778, making the Discovery the first British ship to land on the northwest coast of British Columbia. The Spaniards had been in this area a few years previously, but had not made official claims to this area, which would later prove costly. He first named this area King George's Sound. He anchored in Friendly Cove to repair his ship and trade with the local people known as Nuchanolf. Maquina was their chief. Sea otter pelts were the main items of interest. He left Friendly Cove on April 26, 1778 and continued sailing north towards Alaska on the continued search for the mythical Northwest Passage. Many years of conflict followed, with the British, the Spaniards, and the Russians being the main antagonists. The sea otters were pretty much wiped out within 20 years, and the main trade interest was eliminated. This whole area has a wide and varied history from this time on, leading up to Brent and I looking for fish this past summer. Brent and I chose a little bit different mode of travel than James Cook. This is a de Havilland Beaver built in 1952.
Yeah.
a monument where Captain Cook first landed on Vancouver Island. Very cool. Pretty amazing place. That's the lighthouse. What do you guys say, Biggin?
Waiting. Waiting it out.
And you, Matt? What do you got? Give it to me. Break it down.
It's like,
well, here we are.
Waiting out there. Seen a CR.
What do you got, Biggin? Keep the faith, bro. Yeah. What was that about, small?
Smell like a little cutthroat there.
Nice. Fun suckers on the board.
Frags hooked up. What do you got?
Got the same old.
Here, I'll get you to come over to the other side there. You still got a salmon?
Nope. Yeah, I do. Nope. There
what
he is.
What do you got here?
Alright. That's that angle.
That angle?
Yeah.
Another king?
Can you hold them up?
Yep. Just watch those hooks there. There's tandems on there. There you go.
There you go, dude. Beautiful, fresh kings. Little black mouths.
Pretty fish.
Yeah. Nice! Sea otter. Very cool. Couple more sea otters. There you go.
You got it.
That's a good fish.
Yep. That's a nice fish. Look at that. That is a better fish, eh?
There he goes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. There he goes.
Look at the jellyfish, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Now I got mad.
Ready? Nice.
Thanks, fish.
That's a better one. Nice fish. Hell yeah. Take that, sucker. Smell these fish, dude. They have such a distinctive smell.
Yeah, what a...
Oh.
Nice.
There you go.
Nice job.
Nice. 14 pounds maybe?
Yeah, right around there.
So is that an over or under fish?
That'll be an over.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Ah!
There he goes at it.
Grab that sucker. That's a good fish right there.
That's a nice one.
Yeah. Let's find another one like that, Brenny.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Shit, we got all night. See how black his mouth is?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at that. Right in the sun. Nice! Excellent. Thanks, boys.
There's a bear up here.
That's a pretty dang good bear.
Ratty ass looking thing.
Yeah. Look at the belly on that thing.
That is nice ass, nice black bear. See that thing in Montana, you better get your bow ready.
Cool. Nah, you pissed him off.
Alright, when I bring him over to this side over here.
Need some help?
That's pretty good fish, I think, dude.
Ran pretty good, but...
He just doesn't know what he was dealing with, eh?
Must have been all he had in.
There he is. Here he comes. Oh, good one. Nice fish.
Do you want to keep him or?
What's that?
I'll measure him. He's really close. Pull him in and get a picture of him.
Okay, dude.
Got him?
Yep.
Turn it on.
What do you got, boy?
Good-sized black bear.
Nice black bear. Hooked up again. Oh, he's gonna break his fingers. What you got, boy? Whoa! You think he's small. That's an under, isn't it?
Yeah. Nope, that's an over.
Nice.
Nice fish.
That is a nice one. What do you think, Matt?
It's a pretty good fish.
Okay. It's up to you. Oh, yeah. Shit, that's a 20 pounder right there, ain't it?
It's right there, yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Good night.
I've got a T-ball bat in my boat to do that. It sounds like when you hit a T-ball bat. That's a good one, dude.
Yeah, this one's good.
That one's almost a little dark, almost. Let me get him in the sun. Nice.
That's a sweet fish.
Good one. Look at that eagle, Brent. Listen to the radio. Surface.
Yeah, it is.
See the fins.
Yep.
Ready ass sea lion. It's a salmon.
Yeah. Still kicking. Is that a seal or a sea lion? That's crazy.
Yeah. Not coming back for his fish.
There he is. Killing it. I got all that, dude.
Yeah, that's gotta be some killer fish.
He's got a couple.
He's got a chunk there.
Yeah.
Dripping the guts out of him.
Is that what he's doing? Yeah. They like the guts or what?
No. He's good. Then he'll tilt the salmon back.
Ratty ass. Undersized now for sure.
Yeah. That's our salmon belly for halibut. Ooh, that's cool.
Pretty small sea lion.
Yeah, it is.
That's awesome.
Is there a couple of them there?
There might be, huh?
Sea lions?
Well, the one to the right there, isn't it?
I've only seen one at a time.
Oh. That was cool.
Really partying out there. What do you think if it was two? You'd see them up there. See them.
Doing sea lion shit.
That's definitely sea lion stuff.
Wow.
Yesterday, just a dream I don't remember.
Nice fish, got caught last night.
Still the hope I've yet to end up.
Yeah, Connor's,
seasons change and leave me out in the cold.
Day two, fresh out of the gate, hooked up.
Bigger than 14, wouldn't you think?
Huh? Yeah, maybe 16, 17.
Ow. Foul. I think we can do better, can't we?
I think we'll look for a couple in the 20s.
Yeah.
We got all day, so.
Yeah. Just... Can you get them, Brett?
Yeah. You want that hook deal? You got it.
God damn it.
What? Pliers?
Yeah. Your diving buddies will get them.
Alright. Pretty fish.
Nice fish.
Come on, baby. There he goes.
Yep.
Nice. Brent's into one on a plug. Right in the sun, it's killing me. How good is he? That just whacked your knuckle, boy. I heard it.
Get him.
Short and fat. Is that your underfish?
Let's see what we got here. He'd be close. We'll bring him in and measure him up. He's up short. Pretty good there.
What do you gotta say, boy?
Pull
him plugs. Yeah, pull him plugs. Catch him on J hook or J plug. You nail me down and you watch me bleed. Pretty good.
Lay my head against the
earth. Plant my body like a seed. He's over then, huh? Yeah.
Fish.
Yeah, really nice fish.
Get what you deserve, or maybe what you
need. Yeah. That a kid. Brandon's got another one. Now he's mad. That's a good fish. Nice. Toronto boys on the board. Not even close.
No. Being ready? No. You still got a little spark in you. Mm. Pin pretty nice.
Nice.
Pull that hook.
$75. Close.
Keeper, huh? Another under?
Yep. Sweet. Take that, sucker.
Got him.
Mm-hmm. Look at the look at color in that fish.
Green, pretty bastard.
Yeah, huh?
A little bit of that natural red coming up.
Wow. Yeah, natural red. Hold him up. There you go. Good looking fish. Fish on. Little shaker. That's not much of a fish, boy. Let me see that one. Just leave that sucker on there for bait. That's the Montana boys, ain't it? Yeah, it is. Fish on. That's an over, isn't it?
Yeah. Roll.
That's a nice fish.
Gonna throw in.
That's a pretty good one, dude. What do you think, Matt?
High teens.
Working it. Working it.
Anyway. Throw him in.
A little yo-yo and a couple in stick and muscle, so. Working it. If you fish, they'll come.
If you fish, they'll come.
Yep, I have to. Alright, good luck. Peace, sir.
Rolling up the net, nice.
Nice fish. That's a good one, dude. Hey?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a nice fish.
Take that! Sea lice.
No, it's a cut on him.
Well?
Wow, he's all marked up.
Seal got at him.
Is that what it is?
Probably. Bring him. Nice. Hey. What do you got?
Chinook salmon.
Chinook.
He's got bite marks all over his back there, see?
Yeah, seal got at him or something.
Something chomped on him before I got a hold of him. He's got a crushed skull, too.
406 is hooked up. Get him! Get you one, Biggin.
Here he comes.
Here he comes. Here he comes. Oh, little dude. That's an under. God, that's pretty. Yeah, huh?
Want to fight another day?
Old school's hooked up. That's a shaker. Look at that fish come in, dude. Oh, and I lost it. Botch. See you, Toronto. Blue Jays still suck. That's a king, isn't it?
Yep.
Nice. Nice fish. Nice one. Look how brown that one is almost.
Yeah. Golden tinge to it.
Yeah, huh? Oh. Nice fish, dude. Cross his eyes. Cross his eyes. What is that?
You got one of them things on
there.
He's like, nope. He's like, it only took 30 seconds. You should try it out.
Nice.
Hell yeah.
What you got, boy? Coho. I'm in that though. Nice fish. That's a good one. Sweet. Get her out of there. God, I love the smell of those things. Shit, that fish is upper teens, hey?
Yeah.
So we put a pretty good pounding on the salmon all morning and decided to take a little sightseeing tour out to the historical Catholic church in Friendly Bay.
Wait hard.
Church in Friendly Cove. It's incredible. $1,200? Wow. I know, huh?
Catholics?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you break it down?
No.
And the Chiefs monument.
And the carving shack?
Carving shack, yeah, that's the coolest thing. Sanford Williams, master carver.
And the Catholic graves back there.
Should get some video of Sanford's.
Kind of felt like we were interrupting him, actually.
We did.
Crazy.
Video of my work all the time.
Yeah. We jumped back in the Grady White, pulled out of Friendly Bay, and headed straight offshore for a session of bottom fishing.
Gallery's hooked up with some monster in the deep.
Dragon. Rockfish. Hell yeah.
What is it?
Yellow eye.
Yellow eye with a headache.
Nice. Those are tasty. That's fish and chips right there. It'll be good.
Spiny little feller, huh?
It's a limit on those, though.
The bottom hook. Let through a little bit. Pardon me?
What's the limit on those, though?
Two.
Two?
Yeah. Two.
Look at that.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah. Look at me. That's cool.
Very cool.
All right. We'll see how long it takes him to jig one up here.
Been jigging all morning.
Yeah. Come on. You let me down. That's like four jigs with no fish. There you go. Bailing rockfish like it's our job.
Shoveling bottom fish. It's a good thing.
What do you got, boy? Little one.
Little guy.
God, those are just beautiful fish.
Wires just up on the dash there.
Yep, hang on.
See, the fish are just super old, you were saying?
Yeah.
Yeah. They grow very slow.
Hold that thing up sideways, would you? There you go. Look at the colors on that fish. Oops. Cool, thanks. Sweet. Brent's hooked up to something good, big linger. That's a ling, that's a tasty treat right there, man. Oh, right on the jig behind you. Hang on. Nice ling, dude.
Hold that sucker up, would you, please? That's a great ling right there. That's 25 pounds, isn't it?
That'd be around 20, yeah.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Nice fish.
That's a good one, Brent. That's tasty right there, man.
Get a picture of that. I guess you'll stick your hands in the mouth of that.
You bastard.
And a buoy! Nice. Whoa. What do you call that, man? China rockfish. Isn't that pretty? Get him.
Jigging's getting slow.
Jigging's getting slow. What you got, boy? Yeah,
not much for squabbles, but a little heavier.
Squawfish. Ooh, now we're talking. Now we're talking.
Big ling.
Yeah. Now we're talking. That's a better fish.
Whatever it is.
Yeah.
First thing is pulled any amount of line.
Yeah.
Fucking around and reel it up, I guess. I was being...
This is food production, pal. Don't nice be messing around.
Blow it up. What? Got a white mouth.
Oh, that's good there.
Linger!
Keep him just below the surface, otherwise he's going to do a mess.
Linkod! Atta kid! Those are tasty!
Hell yeah! Ah. Oh, that's not really heavy.
This is gonna hurt so bad!
Get one more.
What do you say, boy?
It's like beating the Blue Jays, man.
Exactly.
Alright.
Here you go, Brent. Hold that sucker up real quick. Please. Nice.
There you go.
Right there. Oh, that was a better one too, goddammit. Shit.
There you go, something's going after that one.
I think it's the bottom.
Yeah. That's bottom there. Something held it down a couple times there.
Yeah, I've seen it.
Right there.
Yeah.
Pull it?
Just wind on it now. Yeah. Yeah, you got him.
There you go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
There we go. Looks like we tied into a bigger fish here.
Now we're talking.
Yeah, that fucking just gonna go ahead and take a little line. Fucking roll up out of the boat. Man, overboard.
Damn.
Look like a little rubber ducky in that coat floating right out there.
Be like a little rubber duck.
Nice one.
Little yellow eye.
Look at this one. Those fuckers got tough mouths.
I know.
Yarr. Yarr. Nicely done. All right.
What do you got here?
Big Howie. That's a big fish, dude.
Yeah, I kept watching that line creep on him. Like, I think you got your bottom. Yeah, I think you got a fish.
That ain't.
I'll sit here and drink my coffee and watch the struggle.
Get him.
That's a big one.
Greasy old skate.
You bitch. Look at that sucker. Damn it.
Skate. What you got?
Damn, I got a skeet.
skate.
Dang it.
It's
That's a big honking skate.
Still a reason those little guys didn't take off.
Yeah.
There he goes.
Damn it! I thought that was the big Halley. What the hell?
He was fighting like one.
He did. All right.
Pretty nice shot here.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's a big yellow eye right there.
It's just a mountain of wreckage here.
Yeah.
So that was...
good one. That's a good one right there.
That's it.
That it? 22?
23.
That's a nice. Nice.
Got a salmon on this guy.
Yeah, you got it.
$19? Sweet. How big? 23? Nice.
It bounced and the scale went over 30.
Yeah.
8-1. 8?
Alright.
Last day, same as the first. Out. My man. Yeah. Got a baby Link caught in the ear hole. Grab his ass. There you go.
Ear holding.
Gone deep.
All right, we're hooked up. Hopefully it's a halibut. Yeah. You gotta be getting close to color, right? Now we're talking. That's a better fish, I think, eh? Yeah.
It's alive still.
Yeah.
Must be getting up close to the boat. All right, there it is.
Halibut?
White.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Nice and easy, just down below the water.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, that's a good one, dude. Yeah.
Good.
That's a good. Nice. Whoa. Watch that weight, yeah. Now you pissed him off. That's a good one, dude. That's a great fish right there.
Yeah,
yep.
Right there.
Club.
Okay. Nice fish. Watch yourself, dude. Watch that weight. Nice.
Oh,
look at the colors of that, Brent.
Yeah. Oh, they're awesome.
Yeah.
Whatever. Right on the borderline of.
Nice.
Be a 65. Oh. Badass, man.
What do you think, boy?
First halibut of my life.
Nice.
Thanks, Matt. Man.
All right. Sucker ate the piss out of it. Sweet. That's what we've been waiting for all day, huh?
That's the one.
Yep.
Now we just need the one more.
Yep. Look at that fish. Look at the colors of that thing.
That's awesome.
I know.
That thing's got some hardware.
I know. That's a tasty treat right there, man.
All right. Hill's hooked up.
Yeah!
Fucking Christ, you just woke his buddy up. Sympathy struggle. Alright, we're gonna be a bit. I'm gonna shut down for a second.
Alright,
we're gonna
do
the other side of the boat here.
Oh yeah.
Crappy one.
Nice one, yep. Perfect.
Legal?
Oh yeah.
Let's watch that weight.
I can't get her any tighter.
That's all right. That's good. Just keep them below the water.
Yeah. There we go.
Speared.
Yeah.
Nice fish.
That's perfect.
Lower that.
Yeah. Woo!
Nice fish.
Yeah. I believe we got him, boys.
Nice fish.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Oh yeah.
Sweet. Tasty treat right there.
Sweet sweater, mate.
Nice. Perfect right in the corner of the mouth. Take that, sucker.
Into the box.
That is two perfect fish right there.
Oh man.
Nice.
Right on.
Give me some.
What do you say, boys? Nice work.
All right. Yeah. How big? 66 pounds, beautiful fish.
Yeah. That's a little gift right there.
Spin him around. There you go.
The perfect way to end a great week with 100 pounds of fresh halibut.
past is gone. In red man, black dust to dawn. Isn't that the way?
Got these fish done up with just enough time to get them boxed up, grab our stuff, and hit the second float plane out of there for the day. What an incredible week of fishing, August of 2015. Thanks for watching.